I'm Hira and I'm from Lahore, Pakistan. I moved to Canada around 3 years back and I'm a lawyer by profession. When I was about to come to Canada, I was sad and nervous. So it was hard to leave them behind and come to a country which is really far from Pakistan. But sending money to my family in Pakistan establishes a connection between me and them. There are special occasions, there are some events which I miss on, like it's my dad's birthday or my parents' anniversary. Even if I'm not there, they can feel my presence. I was very surprised to see the people here. They are too good to be true. They are so welcoming. They greet you so nicely. It genuinely makes me so happy that Canada is so welcoming. I did a little bit of research of what exactly my degree would be here in Canada because I wanted to check if the status or the value of my degree would be the same as it was in Pakistan. Unfortunately, my education, it wasn't recognized the way it should have been because it was UK law, it wasn't Canadian law. So they asked me to sit for some exams. In the middle of all this, I had a baby too, so you know, it wasn't very smooth. I know that Canada will make me a lawyer one day, and I am working on that. I was one person who never ever entered the kitchen, right? But when I came to Canada, I got to know that my husband is a food lover. I did cook, and I started off with little dishes, and I ended up becoming a food blogger because I started enjoying cooking. It was something that I found my new love in. One thing that Canada teaches you is to be patient. It can be harsh, right? It's just gradually that you get hold of things. It is pleasant. I had never thought that I would be able to live in any other country other than Pakistan. But yes, Canada gives you that homely feeling that you feel safe. You feel secure. It's a land of opportunities. It's a land of beautiful people. It's the perfect home.